You know, Beverly seemed a little uneasy. I'm gonna go check on her.
You know, she was complaining about an upset stomach earlier, but don't let it interrupt your dinner.
Well, I'm already up.
No, I'm gonna go check on her. Yeah. If I don't, I'll never hear the end of it. You know what I mean, Harold?
You know that, yeah.
But I appreciate your concern. Sit down.